With Superblocks, we saw that the front-end work was 10 times faster.
We're seeing that our junior folks are actually able to produce outcomes very quickly.
We're going to replace 5 to 7 engineers with what Superblocks is able to do.
Superblocks is allowing us to integrate AI into a lot of the processes across the bridge.
Internal tools suck. Go to any company and you'll hear the same thing. From the engineers who painfully build them to the frontline operations teams who struggle to use them. The engineer who wrote it left the company. The code, a mess of tech debt and one-off scripts. And the maintenance, a never-ending cycle of on-call firefighting, urgent bug fixes, and drop everything, security patches. And one of our customers said it best. You either build great operational software or your engineers become your operations team. AI is empowering a new class of developer at work. Enterprises must adapt or get left behind. Superblocks is the enterprise application platform of the future. It's the best way to build, secure, govern, and scale internal application development in the enterprise with AI. You prompt to generate 90% of your app quickly with AI. Then take it to the finish line using the Superblocks visual editor. A React engineer can jump in using their favorite IDE for complete customization at the code level. And for the first time ever in app development, you can move up and down the layers of abstraction seamlessly.
Everything is governed centrally with a single pane of glass to configure, monitor, and enforce your enterprise standards.
Integrate with hundreds of databases, SaaS applications, AI models, and your private APIs.
With Superblocks, we have audits for anything that we're doing on the platform, our CISO controls who can access the platform, and we have version control.
My philosophy is leverage the innovation of others so that you can focus on your core business.
The future is intelligent software to automate every manual process.
The future is software built on demand with secure, governed, and enterprise-ready building blocks.
The future is built on Superblocks.